Hey YouTube, it's Jim and I Tiny here. I was gonna do a quick video on the pre-order. See that? That's the one that comes from GameStop. Can you pre-order? I pre-ordered this in like May of 2011. And I got this. It's a double side poster too. And then there's like a fake Time magazine. It's all folded up and rolled up. Cause I never hung it up in my room yet. I hate when posters do this. So dumb. But up there's soap and Captain Pot to get something to hold it down. Just a second. Russian president Stalin's peace, shadows and disappearance of his daughter. That happened in the campaign. The U.S. assesses damage to the East Coast. General Shepard laid to rest in Arlington. That's when you killed General Shepard and coalition forces. Hitler is U.N. emergency call summit. World stands on the brink. That's in New York, where the game starts. Time, it's like a fake Time magazine. Interpol's most wanted SAS command still at large after global manhunt. Interpol's wanted. And that's soap and Captain Price. And then on the other side, wait, I already showed that side, but yeah. It's just the cover of MW3, nothing special on that side. People say they sell these at Walmart, but I don't think they sell the double side. And if it does have a game rating, it wouldn't have this on it, because the game didn't have a rating when I got the poster. So, yeah. I pre-ordered, got this. It's going back over there in the poster pile I need to hang up. That's about it. Got about May. Yeah. That's about it. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Bye.